feed students!
Angles a la Shmoop. When two friends bump into each other, it's called a reunion.
Hey, girl.
Or if they really don't like each other anymore, it's called
awkward.
But when two lines bump into each other, the space where those lines meet is called an angle. If that angle is less than 90 degrees, it is an acute angle. That's acute angle with an A at the beginning.
What are you getting at?
These angles have less than 90 degrees, and it's one of the five different types of angles. A right angle is an angle that's exactly 90 degrees.
Uh-huh, that's right. Yeah.
Which means it is formed when two straight lines meet in a perpendicular fashion.
Yeah!
Or when some yoga master bends in a really zany way. An obtuse angle is an angle that is between 90 and 180 degrees.
My mom says I'm special.
A reflex angle is an angle greater than 180 degrees.
I'm double jointed.
Which makes it the greatest of all angles.
I'm the best.
Not that it needs a bigger head. The final type of angle hides in plain sight. It's sort of the chameleon of the angle world. Take a gander at this image and tell us where the angle is. We're waiting. You give? It's right here. It might look like a plain old line, but it's technically a straight angle. Be careful when handling one. Those straight edges will get you. A straight angle can only be exactly 180 degrees. Or, in other words, what we call a line here at Shmoop. So why do you need to know all these guys? Knowledge of angles can help you get dozens of awesome jobs in fields such as engineering, construction, real estate, and architecture. It will also help you build the most technically perfect paper footballs.